Good afternoon and welcome to Carol Reacts. I've been waiting for y'all to come by. Yeah, about time. Welcome. Welcome to the new ones and welcome to the people that have been here before. We've got a library in here. Over 1,600 videos, and all but a couple are, there's some 50s through the 90s, and even this is good music, because they didn't have auto-tune then, and they couldn't pitch correct it. They just took what they got, and they got good. Good. And we're open 24/7. Just come on in. Start picking videos and stay as long as you like. Watch the same one more than once if you want. You don't have to stand in line. While you're going through it, I'd appreciate it if you'd hit the subscribe button and the thumbs up, which is the like. And if you don't like it, don't hit it. The post notification bell, if you click on it, you'll be notified every time I drop a video. And the comments, I just am tickled to death to get the comments. I really am. And people actually listening to I'm getting hand waves and smiles. You know, they may say, oh, I love that song. I may, you know, at least you know I'm here. And I know you're there and you're listening. And the song suggestions and requests. Okay, now this request is Never My Love by the Association.
Now for all of you youngsters, here's one of the top rock groups of the world, the Association.
Thank you.
That's Never My Love by the Association. We have a happy song. They're devoting themselves to their partners or girlfriends or whoever for the rest of their lives. That love's never going to change. It's never going to go away. The feelings are permanent. And it's a simple song. It really is. It's a very simple song. But it's so meaningful and so beautiful. You know, they remind me of the Mamas and Papas. See, harmony is my favorite thing about music. And the Mamas and Papas layer their harmonies. And that's what the Association has done here. They've layered their harmonies. And it is so beautiful. A bunch of guys could sing like that. This was a huge hit in 67, and it went to number 2 on Billboard. Ah, the letter by the Box Top kept it out of number 1. A lot of people have covered this song. But what can you say about the voices? It's just so good. But the harmonies, and that organ there at the end was well placed. But I have seen the Association. When I was in college, they were going around the college campuses, and each quarter we had a band there, and the Association came, and I enjoyed that so much. We had the Association, Kenny Rogers in the First Edition, and The Temptations. So, those were absolutely, these guys are just great. They are just absolutely great. Okay, well, I guess there's not much more that I can say. It's posted.